Hello everybody. This is actually my second attempt at recording this video, and it's my expression of self-love. I was trying to find my worth today after feeling strongly that no matter how much I do and no matter how well I do it, I'm just not enough. And after that, I did a lot of writing. And it didn't help. So I went and did a breathwork meditation, which I often do, and I also teach as a healing modality. And I did manage to connect much deeper to my heart. I managed to feel the joy, the love that is me, that is my worth. I realized that all I need, all we all need is just to feel this joy. Joie de vivre, that's all. And I realized that I am the only one preventing myself from feeling this. Nobody else. The one who can love myself. My message to you is that I believe everyone, every last one of us is worthy. And there may be times when voices might whisper in the mind that you are not enough. And you can only smile, simply say, "Yes, I am." Because it's your choice. It's your decision how you are feeling about yourself. And you can keep choosing self-love, whatever that means to you. And you can learn more and more about self-love as you go, like I'm learning every day. So I realized that sometimes I'm expecting too much of myself and also of my loved ones, starting with my parents, with my wife and my kids. And it makes me angry. Definitely not happy. When they are not fulfilling my expectations. So I am releasing this. I am letting it go. Nobody else, and myself included, nobody has to be a specific way. I don't need you to love me exactly the way I expect you to. So I've come here simply to enjoy myself primarily and to share that joy with you. I wanted to be an example of self-love. And I'm sitting on a balcony in Paris. It's a sunny day, warm October day. Sunshine is caressing me. Behind me there is a lemon, still green. And I am having the time of my life. I'm writing stories that I want to share with you. And I'm doing enough. And I'm happy. I trust in myself. And that's all I need. I'm choosing self-love. There is so much life, so much energy here. And I can feel it. It is safe for me to just live and be who I am and express myself. And even when I lose my way, I can always simply find it again. And it's not a competition, it's more of a dance. It's pure joy. That's it. That's all I wanted to say. You don't need to have a message per se. Such a beautiful day. It's so great to be alive, to be alive. To take the time to smell the roses. Bye. Have a great day yourself.